So guys, we're back with GTA San Andreas Story Mode, game of the old school way series. This is part two. We've already done one mission, as we accidentally last night.
Check it out, we got a shout out from Denise again for her man.
Basically,
give her a call, she says she misses you. And she said desperate, that's the word she used, she said she's desperate.
So we've had done one
mission. This ain't Lonely Hearts, this is Radio Los Santos. It's all good though, we're gonna keep moving around here.
That was one mission, it was some old. But it wasn't much all I knew which one it was that. It was the one where basically you could take Big Smoke to the McDonald's, and then you chase Firestar, and that's about it, and you drive into the Big Smoke. So that's what really happened, what major part of the story is. Just a funny bit where let's look at our guy now. We've, I had another aircore, I think. Did it save last night? I'm pretty sure it saved.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's sweet.
Because if you don't respect your tattoos, body,
ain't nobody gonna respect you.
No. Well, skinny, basically, CJ, before,
back off the muscle.
After I won the video, I got some like clockwork gym and stuff.
Just looking out for you,
something's happened, man. It's all show of respect, you know. Unless I can go to some, look, I've already been to the gym. As soon as this happened, I went to the gym and I saved it. I'm pretty sure I saved it. So I'm a bit annoyed about that, really. But anyway, let's do it anyway. We'll go and do it again. It looks like we're gonna have to do it again. Yeah. So we're gonna get some tattoos. We've got $680 to spend. Let's go and do it.
Man, right. Come in and sit down.
All right. Freak. So let's see what we got. I think last time I just had a grave on there. So we'll have
just
that on.
Kill, man.
A bit of grave. I think we'll just have that for now. So I looked at others and it looked really shit. Yeah, I don't have to press Y, can't press B. No. I think originally these are from Africa, so on the lower right arm, coming up a bat. Nah, this is a Grove Street, so I think we're having that one.
Man, this looks cool.
There we go. We'll have that, and I think that'll be it for tattoos for now.
Yo, come again, man.
Make us look a bit rolling with fucking cross tattoo, and they're not very good detail, you know. It is a old Xbox game. Oh, that's crying again. So, we did that also when I had another haircut because I'm not very happy with this haircut in a minute.
Sit yourself down,
yeah, let's
CJ.
Do that.
Guess you want something.
I think these are crap haircuts, so I just want to be bold. Well, I can't really find it that far, that. So we're just going to have a season with a goatee, which we had last time, but this is a goatee. Oh, I might have a beard, yeah, I'll have a beard. Yeah, we'll have that, that'll do.
Your moms would be proud. Say hi to your brother for me.
So yeah, we have finished the mission where we had that I showed you earlier. Basically, we're going to, that should have flattened me. We're going to get some food because we need to put some weight on. Well, I think actually, let's go to the gym first. And then that makes sense, doesn't it? You have to eat after the gym. The gym is around here. We lost that car, it's here. The gym's only around here, anyway. Runs pretty fast, doesn't it? So let's go around here. Now, I was in here yesterday, and I remember how easy it was to do this. So, start with the dumbbell, the chest machine. We'll go for the top one. We're gonna get muscle in no times. So all you do really is smash the shit out of X. And what we'll do 20 or 15 of these. So it progresses a bit. We just gotta keep smashing the buttons. Use your jab to get some range. I mean, this actually aches. The muscles going up. Actually aches your hands, so it could give you hand muscle. I mean, that's excellent. Well, it's 15, so it does actually ache to hell after you're doing it. We'll go to 20 at least. I mean, if you have to switch hands all the time, it'll do it quicker. There we go, that'll do for today. showing off. Right, now that these dumbbell crap things. Right, Harry's one again. Oh, that's too much. Less, I mean. We don't want to do that. But like, Harry's is once. Because we could get loads of them, but no. Oh, fuck's sake, we've got to do that. You can't change it while you're on it on this one. You can on the treadmill thing, but you can't on this, it's stupid. They've changed all the layout since the old one. On the original Xbox. Right, so it's X again, Jesus. Oh, I didn't mean to press Y! God,
I'm gonna that was back on. Silly.
Right, we just need to do 10 of these. I think I'm done, man.
Don't make me mad.
I must have forgot to save it last night.
That's it. Keep
breathing. We'll do 10 of these. Oh, gosh, do those. Yo, you've reached the limit. Alright, there it is. Let's go. You can't really fight him in a minute because it calls you a pussy, basically.
Yo, you want to learn some new moves?
Press fly to left.
You won't lay a glove on me.
Man, you're a
exactly. I just want to punch him now. How's that for? Oh, we can do it. Let's go. What, mate? Who's the embarrassment? Have it. Yeah? Who's the embarrassment now? Sit down.
Don't leave yourself.
Don't really take you on as well. I got muscle now, mate. Alright, let's get out of here. Fucking thought it was better than me. Right, so now I've done all that, we're gonna go have some food.
Hey, movie, motherfucker!
You call him, motherfucker. Yo, dude. So, we've got some tattoos. We're gonna do the mission once we've had some food. Let's start on with story mode again.
Come on, just pick something.
Alright, bro, I'll pick something. I'll pick a full rat meal. We'll have some of them get some fat on us. We'll just have a nice good gym session. We need some food. Let's have those.
Enjoy, sir.
We'll get fat. There we are, that's enough. But you'll see the belly starts to adapt a bit better. Alright. We're going somewhere. Let's go. Nah, mission time. Just need a car. I might nick one. I mean, you could do cars off this one as well, so it's pretty cool. We'll nick a van. Get out. Nah.
You gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Map is back button. We need to get, yeah, there. See, I'm pretty sure I saved this last time. Oh, wrong way. Oh, this is really annoying, van. Get out! Away! I'm enjoying this San Andreas. It does bring back so much memories back in the day when I was a kid. This was a game that I used to put out for Xboxes and PS2s were a big thing in the latest consoles out. As the youngest, you probably wouldn't know because you're a bit young for it, but I'm like 24, so you know what I mean. You know, it's kind of my area of consoles when that was the latest consoles when I was a kid. Well, let's go to this mission. Oh, you see the fatness kicking in.
Give me 15, motherfucker.
Give me 15.
I'll write it down in a sec. I ain't gonna cancel with you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man?
Who winning?
Who you think, huh? Me. That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got max, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man. Nigga, shake him up again.
Yeah, I'm gonna be quiet through the cutscenes because obviously, if people who are younger haven't seen this, then probably
what happened
haven't
to
played
the fam?
It.
What
so, playing it probably. Shit. Well, I'll advise playing it. Well, if you just want to sit there and watch the cutscene and see how the old people are going to know as well, I'll keep quiet through the cutscenes for you. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
watch
yeah, but you know you gotta keep the grip.
This is a nice
call. youth leader, a visionary. Damn. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
I probably complete this. It's so good. I mean, if anyone wants me, oh, yeah, right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops, hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Right. Ain't you dead?
No, Emmett, the other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass ball of fool!
The graphics terrible. Alright, remember it's changed controls on this. I mean, I'm not.
Oh, Beverly, be so proud of you, boy!
What's the. I'm using free aim. I think that's a new feature to the game, to be honest with you. For the Xbox 360,
I'm the best there ever was.
Yeah, I think we're gonna spoil it on. So it's gonna take a much longer time doing it with free aim on this. And I just wanna get some back some memories and stuff from it. Not really to. Is that on? It's a lot quicker, you know, to do that.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
I mean, I'm all doing it for competitive, am I? So, you know what I mean? It's a story, man. So, no point is it.
Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too?
Free aim.
Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man.
Oh, did you?
Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, that was terrible.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Use that, yeah, you can shoot the gas tank where he's in that point there. Which it used to actually be just a square, so now they've changed it a bit. The gas can't make it look a bit better. But yeah, it didn't used to be like that. And it just used to be a square,
hey,
you have
you're
to.
Killer, baby.
Just a black line,
cold.
Like a square.
But remember
where,
something. The grass real swift comes from within, my brother.
That day and age.
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you, none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I'm going now.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. Where we going?
Man, I'm real tired. Break me off of my crib, baby.
See, the start mission's really easy. I mean, the race down here can be very stressful.
What's going on, man?
You realize
that pretty fucked up.
When you get to
people have
to
open their eyes and hearts.
What are you talking about?
I'm gonna say how it happens, but let me zoom out. When we get to this part of the map, and this is where here is on GTA 5. This one mountain is actually at the top corner, up there, of the map when you're on GTA 5, because the map, they actually changed it. So, as you see here, they basically, in GTA 5, this is the start of the city, and as you go up, you will see that mountain at the top right on the corner is actually how it's facing that way. They've just completely changed it. So, that is not on GTA 5, but this and that is, so it just goes the other way. So it's that, yeah. But obviously they've added more detail to it, making the side bigger and yeah, more space. It just basically completely changed it on GTA 5. But yeah.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about choices all in his face, bro.
This guy make always real.
But other times there's no choice at all.
Yeah.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
I mean,
thanks, CJ.
I'll see you around. Later, Smoke.
We'll put off volume up a bit more.
What? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing.
Well, skip that. Get over to Bean and get yourself from Grove Street Corners, yeah. Can we get that way or can we get this way? It's a problem, mate. Terrible driver. I used to be good at driving this game on the back on the PS2. But I'm not as good at this one, to be honest with you. I think it's all the Warframe days of playing. GTA 5, I've just not been playing
GTA, any of them.
Yeah, I just want to get some new clues. I remember what we used to get. We used to always go for these green clues. You've got to go green because that's the colour of Grove Street, you know what I mean? So, I think we could just try some of that. Let's have a look at this. A green one. Yeah. I think that's alright, we'll go for that now. Yeah.
It was a pleasure, sir.
So we've got a green hoodie for going to Grove Street stuff. I don't know, I think it was that one I used to have all the time. It's green as well. No, it's not, it's the wrong one. That was the wrong one. No, we don't want that one. Go back in there. I think we'll just stick with that green hoodie because I don't get a tech. A green shirt, no, we don't like shirts. Me in the general don't wear shirts. Yeah, that green hoodie would do. Yeah, you go back in there, that green hoodie, we're stuck with that. Just hopefully it's still on there. So we've got that on. Let's go back. Legs. We could just have jeans on, really. Blue jeans, they would do, not Sam. Save
you ignorant bastards from your underwear is overrated, man.
Oh, that will do. They will do. One of them. Oh, we've already got it. I bet they want we already got on. Right, they will do. Go back. Let's have a look at the shoes. High top knit kicks. Look at them. They look alright.
Man, I need some tips to see you.
Yeah, bye.
Always a pleasure, sir.
I don't know actually, there is some ones I do like, but they just used to be white ones. Where are they? Black low tops, blue high. Yeah, they'll have to do for now. They've changed it a bit since the old one, as they've got better graphics now, haven't they? They're changed with a lot of dog tags. Let's have some dog tags. I don't think we've been in the army, so that'll just be looking stupid. No. Let's go back. Watches. I don't think you can even see it. A yellow watch. We'll wear a yellow watch, why not? It's a rock star on it. On the back, an optic green hoodie. Buy it.
Thank you, sir.
So we got shades, hats, or with hats. Another green. No. We just want a forward cap, really. Well, we're not bothered. They used to have bandanas where they used to cover your face. For some reason, they've got rid of them. So that's a bit gay, isn't it? Blue rag front. So we just look like. They've changed it. You can't get the ones that cover your front face anymore. Basically, your front mouth. You used to look cool, man. So, we're not bothered with that. We'll see if we just get truckers out of somewhere. Let's see what that's like. Mm. One's nice front out, that's what I want. It's a bit daft, that does. Let's really see what all the shops do. Watch cap, what's that like? That looked pretty cool. I love that.
You, sir.
It's a bit greener, isn't it? There we go. That'll do. Stun web.
Do come again, sir.
It runs like a rat weirdo, doesn't it? Well, that's that done. Right, so let's have a look. Big Smoke we need to go to. I'm in around the corner from him, so put that marker there. We've also got a mission from Sweet. Because we need to be smart, let's go and do that. OG Lock.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's up, CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison? What?
Pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke.
Oh yeah, he's a real gangster, man.
Jeffrey, I think I remember that. Oh, wrong.
Anything you can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Jeffrey.
I know that fool can't be serious. Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke. my bad. How was it, though, homie? Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some total motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you! Motherfucker done stole my rhymes! He's in East Torres! Hey, give me a strap!
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car? Fool.
Yeah.
What you playing? Big gangster? Now you a free man and all? Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Oh my god, it's not letting me get through like
you got that
games.
Right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a step of stone
what is that, actually? That coach, though. I've not seen that before, you know. At all. Oh my god, I'm so bad at driving this game.
Yeah.
Money, pick it up.
Come on, wise man, get in the car.
Spend those on pizzas. Oh, you can't run through that. Get out of my way. I say, get out of my way.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit! I'm gangsta!
I'm gangsta!
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
Oh, what the frickin' hell's going on? Don't ring the doorbell, right?
Get out of my face! Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he's talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangsta.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfuckers, make it a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga, you
oh,
crazy.
Hey,
yo, back off,
Miss
DJ. I gotta protect my rep.
Ooh, chase me, chase me.
I won't chase you. Adam is shooting. Yes. I wish I knew how to shoot. Ah, B. Hold B.
Woohoo! You crazy fool!
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience. I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
Oh, you mad? Get on! Quick! Why?
Come on,
bikes.
Man, keep up!
I hate bikes.
I thought you
Get
were
on.
King, Cupid.
Oh, where is he? Oh, don't be gay. Not that way. He's up there. He's also on there. What's this? Have a look. Yeah. Kind of remind me of GTA 5. Yeah. Oh, it's so gay how you fall off in this fucking.
Catch me if you can!
You're in the lane, mate. Anyway, this is one of the missions I did hate. It's how you fall off on it as well. Why? That guy. Oh, get on. Where is he? I don't
know. Hey, keep up.
Where's he from? I went to the keeper. I lost him. See you later, mate. I don't know where he is. See if I can move out of
here. Oh, that's the guy.
Oh, he's down there. Fell off there, really, which is a bit of really gay, you know what I mean? Right, get on. Oh, here we go. It's this, we've got to go on already, yeah? I don't know this game is remaining. Where's the guy going? See? It was hard back in the day for games, because you had stuff like this.
Oh, chase me! Chase me!
The person would not come to it automatically, like they used to. Like you do in It's not hard.
I went to Louisiana woman went to the other side.
It's not hard, it's not hard. Forget about where it was.
Oh my good god!
What's speed is it? idea to come for your games. Like, do not just hop into RC one, because you will just crash. Your best bet is just to lightly press it, especially in races you find out, because that's just really hard in races. You just keep speeding, you're waiting in, you just got it. Time, your speed, and that on races. Yeah, but you do it, you crash into it.
I thought you were keen, you bud.
Shut up. Fuck him anyway, so he's more. All that happened when I broke as well.
Crazy
Peter. Watch, stop, go, walk.
Catch me if you
get
can.
Swear to God.
Well, the Mississippi River loaded to my line, and I'm gonna get me to the other side.
Yeah, where is this guy?
Mississippi man, I'm losing my mind, gotta go.
How's it got me?
I'm gonna jump in.
How? This is what I mean. Guys, I'm going to leave that there. This is part two. I will continue this. I'll finish this mission. Oh no, I'll do it now. Do you know what? Yeah, I'll carry on. We'll give it one more try. Because it's getting on my nerves. This is not. This is where I used to hate this game. Because there's so many bugs and stuff you get on it. Because how old it is. And like, just bloody crashes. I know how it just lands as well, the graphics are terrible.
You want something, G?
The gameplay, like, as you're driving and stuff. Right, let's try it one more time. Because I swear, where did he
chase
go?
Chase me!
And he just really annoying, as he's chasing me. You know, I'm not mad when I get him. And that is my cue, because I'm actually joining that game. As I know the girl, I'm just playing Friday the 13th. If you want me to do videos about it, let me know in the comments.
Come on,
I do play it a lot. I mean, I do now. I used to play that a lot. I'm not playing it yet. So I've always got it in store if I want to play that. It's actually really good.
I like the fast
ass. You can't help but speed it. Yeah, just get in my way. That is lovely. Oh, wow. Wow. You are a fucking retard. Get out of my way now. You are a dick. Wow.
Catch me if you can.
Oh. Bike in the middle
stupid
of the freaking
in
floor.
The jungle. Jack, welcome to the show. Good to be here, Dex. Pleasure. So you
What? What? You're a... Right, that's right. That's fucking right. Why does it not die? How does this keep happening? Right. Right, we know where it ends now anyway, so when we get to that point, we're gonna get some cover. And you think, Pop, it's just so stupid. Fred. I remember this
chase me!
All you've got to do is keep following until you get to that point, and then, yeah, do not go near him. All them people that I've seen, so I think we know where the point is, we know when to get off the bar.
Come on, honey, I'm losing my patience!
I remember how I was back
in like
the kid.
I'm like you fake ass
so, motherfucker. Just remember,
Gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
No,
I can't.
So just
I gotta go on
signing like
for the damn job.
Whatever you want.
You wanna ride
away
anyway?
Shut that.
That's wrong.
And then just shoot the hell out of him. Whoa!
Hey, take me to the broken side before the beat.
What a cool way.
The king with the hygiene on a... Mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on the bike now.
Shit, man. Look at you. All muscly and shit.
Man, I got 17s on
that.
Hey!
You could have did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint. It's red now.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Get off! Oh, God, this is terrible. Get off! Get off!
You're going to get out of hard, man. Right now!
Get off! Hey, bots! Oh, it's so bad. This game, anyway. The worst on this game. I can't mention too far, but this game, no, no place to hide. Alright, how can we get to that place? We don't want to stop. In a minute, we've got a lot of cops on us. There's a way to get out of here. I've been quite lucky to be honest, I don't think it's just my skills that I've been just getting really lucky. Now I'm getting closer and closer. Whoa! That's not good. See, you can't get through the bush straight on this game. It's too, too old for that.
Yeah, for sure. I see you around.
Like a quarter pound.
You'd have to use a piece on this. Oh, like the shot. Right, I've done that. So guys, that is part two of my GTA Celebrate Story Mode and Game of the Old School Raider series, we're gonna call it. And we'll be back tomorrow with part three of the Celebrate Story Mode. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope yourself. Enjoy. I'll see you later.